And today, we are playing Liberty County. So, just put this uniform on here. Turn the volume down there a little. And let's get rolling. So, Liberty County Sheriff today. And, what car should we be? We'll go with this car for today. So today we're just going to be doing some patrolling and pulling a few cars if they don't look right. What is that officer doing? Is he okay, do you think? Yeah, that is okay. I'm not helping you after you just pulled him for me. I mean, that was not what the bitch was going to say, but yeah. Yeah. Stop. There we go. So I'm just gonna put the indicator on. So let's turn. We'll go through that and tell you why it's broken light. So we can go for it. Yeah. I'm really sure I did that. Is that a building on fire? Okay, then we've got an officer now. So we are gonna. Oh, and then we're gonna put the sirens on. I wanted to put these yellow ones on. So, we're gonna call the fire department here quick. Just request backup. Because this car's on fire, and we'll need an ambulance from them. And we'll probably need DOT to the car. And he seems to have got it very, very quick. So, just tell them what the situation is. Car on fire at civilian. How do you spell civilian? Civilian spawn. So, this is a. Why is my car doing that? What has it done? So this is a bit of a situation here. We are gonna get some cones out of the boot. Access the trunk, as it says. We'll put some things back in. We'll put, that cop's gone flying. The radar gun in, the flashlight in. We're gonna get the cones out and the, we've got the fly. Get the stop stick. I here's the fire again. We're gonna flare out. So the fire brigade. Oh, has the car despawned? Yes, I think it has. Oh no. We'll just still put these down for now. I mean, it's gonna pop some of the tires. So. We'll put cones then on this side. So put cones. I mean, where's my cones? Oh, there they are. We're gonna pick this up here real quick because the car's despawned now. After the fire literally. Click to place a flare. Oh, that's pretty nice. Right, we'll put some of this back in the boot then. Handcuffs can go in, cones can go in, stop stick can go in, citizen boot, citation boot can go in, and anything else, we'll just keep the MDT in our inventory. So, I'm just gonna turn the sirens off here. And turn the lights on actually. It's trying to get a bit dark. So, where are the red light? Alrighty-o. I doubt this guy's gonna stop, but we'll go on for it. Here's just what fire must be. Go straight on. See, there he is, there he is. Please see if he gives them. Sure. Then we'll search his search him up in the records. Gives. Right, so thank you. Hold tight to second. Thank you, hold tight. Right, so we're gonna go back in the car and check this ID here through. So, log in. Search records. This guy here. He's not wanted. He has been arrested before. Right, let's just search his car up here. Insurance is valid. Really red colour, owner Dragon Ball player, so it's not stolen, and it's not reported stolen either, so we are just going to ask him to step out here real quick. First we're gonna go get the citation book here real quick. Wait a second, let me just get some citation book because we are going to give him a fine here. So let me just, where is it? There we go, citation book. He was definitely going over the limit, 100%, and he went for a red light. So, citation book. Sight. Fine. Running a red light. For what is going to be his first one? Vehicle model is a really red car, let's put. Car. Location was the civilian spawn. We'll give a 150 fine for that. Sign it there for him. And then he will be getting another one. Let me get the citation book out again. This one is for speeding. So, really red car. Location, the civilian spawn again. And we'll give him $45. Well, pounds, whatever. Right, let's see what he says now. I didn't quite catch what he said. I'll say you're free. Free to go. Because he's free to go now after just giving him a couple of fines for speeding and going through the red light. Okay, goodbye, sir. So we'll have a good night. Have a good night. Right then. Now we're gonna go and put this back in the. I don't know why I got my radar gun out, but put this back here and get back in the car. Turn the lights off. And there we are. This on as well to warn passing traffic. In fact, we'll park the car on the road. I'm gonna block the road here because I don't know why, but this car's smoking actually. That is why we are blocking the road. And let's just get a few things out of the. We need a flare to let the fire brigade know where they are, because I don't have them waiting the whole time. And we'll put a stop stick on the road for people coming this way. So we need it this way, don't we? Yes. Let's try to put it straight. I mean, that'll do. There we go. So let's go have a look if there's anyone in the car first thing first. And the car just despawned. Wonderful. Wonderful. Wonderful stuff. That always happens. So we'll have to go try find someone else then. I just want to do one more call for this video. And as well. So then, let's just back up here. If I have my handbrake off, I can. We will give two citations out. Obviously, we would have. That guy was reckless driving, so we probably could have arrested him, but he wasn't one. It was just that you have no real citations or warrants, fucker up. just sort of gave him a warning. Oh, to be honest, like, sort of. And I think there's a car up ahead. Should we just do a, like, a sort of. Let's see this kid. Right, that guy is the same guy. I'm pretty sure that's the same guy. Something in the middle of the road, like hot oil or something. That's a good idea too. I'm just just have one more little patrol in case you run off the wooden bridge. You wanna come out over here somewhere. This is my phone. Whoa, my car's smoking. Is it? Someone shot it, you know. Wait, we're just gonna put our hazards on here. So, well, there he is, there he is! Right, that is it. This guy, we're getting him. Stop in the name of the actual. I don't care if the car's smoking, we're still after this car. He's taking a sharp right, that's for a red light as well. Oh my god, and I just crashed. Hopefully this officer will turn around and actually help me. No, he's not. Oh no, is the car gave up the ghost? This is definitely the same guy, and I'm getting shot at! Now my car's on flipping fire. Okay, we need to jump out real quick. And get the fire brigade over here. Get to the other side of the road. I don't care about that guy really anymore. Oh no, this has ended badly. Fire. My car's on fire! Yeah, when it smoked, we should have really stopped. Well, you know. Oh, put that in. Wow, can I get back in, do you think? Nah, it was taking health off me, so. Hopefully we'll get someone. I mean, I don't know what that guy is doing. He's got a SWAT uniform and he's in the star car. But, you know. And, see these come here. Because this is not very good right here. Where? Just before the hospital. Right, so it looks like we're gonna get the fire location. Here they are. Here are the fire brigade. Come on, please. Oh my gosh. This has ended badly. Right, I'm just gonna. Right then, so guys, I think with the car, he's healing me up here. I think with the car sort of breaking, and well, it is broken, we're on fire, so I think we are gonna have to end the video here. And I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to leave it a like and subscribe to the channel. Obviously, after lockdown, I don't know if I'm gonna continue these videos. And I think I will see you all on Friday in the SCR stream. So guys, that's it from me for today. I'll catch you all later. See you all later. Goodbye.